Whose name is it?
Good evening. My name is Antonio Luciano. This is a diverse community, and this was once a very proud school district, and still can be. What has happened is that certain members of the board have been derelict of their duties. Because of unwanted budget cuts, there's now institutionalized failure within the district. Enrollment has increased this year, and children sit in classes with no teachers. Yeah. Is that any way to teach a child? Absolutely not. Mr. Rothschild, while you always said to look under every stone in order to save the district money, this board came with their own rock when it came to hire D'Agostino and had no intention of looking elsewhere. When something smells rotten, it usually is, and this hiring stinks.
Yes.
D'Agostino has a checkered past. And I'm sure there are hundreds of honest lawyers within Rockland that could fairly represent this school.
Right.
Services that could and should be provided within this county should take place here. Our tax dollars should not be siphoned off to others, but to help all the children in East Rockland.
Okay? Nobody, not anybody here, whether it be from whether you're in favor or against the hiring, all the people who've been hired should be getting up to disrupt this part of the meeting. This is a meeting where you all get a right to voice your opinions, and it would be only right and respectful if everybody allowed and everybody finished. Mr. D'Agostino, you know,
As I was saying, our tax dollars should not be siphoned off to others, but to help all the children in East Ramapo, public and private within Rockland County. It looks like certain members of the board conspired with this hiring, and I certainly hope that the federal government charges them with as racketeers as they appear.